Hey, slug. Slug, we're in a stream. I'll catch you later.
What you up to, Archer?
No, we're in a stream, dude. We'll catch you later.
Is that one of your clanmates?
He's not really a clanmate. He was perspective, but I don't know. Sometimes I try
Gotcha.
to be. They won't. You know, there are people I work with. If they're willing to work with them pretty good, and spend the time, I'll do it. But he's
Up here.
worth it. But he's a little too. He's a good guy.
All right, guys. I'm gonna do the 1-2 line again, kind of like when we were in our T-15s or not T-15s, our T-14s, and whatever else we were running.
What are our T-15s? I wonder.
It's a German Tier 3 light tank, which actually spots really nicely. Pretty decent little premium.
Need to buy back my KV-4 eventually. That way I can work on getting the STI.
KV-4 was hard for me to get a handle on in the beginning, and it turned out to be one of my favorite tanks. I can It's very user
I
friendly.
played it before they gave it a big buff, apparently. I played it when it was really weak and had horrible armor that almost anyone could pin from the front without hitting a weak spot. Jay knows the struggle of that. He forced through it, whereas I sold it for a different tank.
Gotcha.
Regret doing that, but it made me too angry one day, and I was like, no.
Oh my god.
They're stopping. Really?
Gosh.
No.
Yeah, I just
Whoa,
ran
whoa,
right
whoa,
into
whoa,
the
whoa.
I ran right into the back of the M103.
Yeah, well, I got him where he needs to be, which is right there.
Oh, you
All
don't
right,
have
light, light,
those
light, light,
repaired
light.
yet.
Bulldog, you're supposed to get out of the way.
Come on, buddy. Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
It's a fart. I'm pretty happy he's gone.
Yeah, that's a pretty hard-hitting tank for sure. Tracked. And yay.
Oh, they have a Foch. Okay.
Foch that.
Hold on. I'm gonna get. But this STI, they're all there.
Sorry.
Very careful, they're all there.
Oh man, his butt blocked his friend on accident. That's hilarious. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me give you some. Gotta get
No,
you.
no, you're fine. It's that American tank. He's.
I hate to bring this up now, but they're at our base and they've completely.
Yeah, I just looked at the map. I'm gonna turn around.
All right, I'm gonna hold this corner.
Okay,
Because
yeah.
if I
We need
turn
to go.
if I
We need
turn
to.
tail, it's gonna be ugly.
All right, can you reset? I'm gonna hang
We're
with
not on there.
Gosh bless it, he
Yeah,
moved.
you need to approach. Help
Killing
him.
us from the back.
Okay. Ronan, I'm gonna stick with you.
Got
He's
me.
gonna go back. Look at our numbers, they're dropping like flies.
Oh man.
We gotta take these. Alright, let me slip right by you because
You got it.
your health is a little bit. Well, so much for that. Ay, ay, ay. I thought he was gonna stay there. He was like, and then he bailed.
Yeah.
Bailed, he fell back.
Oh man, he moved right when I shot that sneaky bugger.
And he breaks my track.
Oh man, that was a premium too. That's not cool.
Yeah.
I was really hoping to sneak that one in.
good, and I'm gonna get that damn TD. I thought it was. I tried to get the cheek, and I got this lower plate instead. Yeah.
Okay. What is this guy? Okay, come on.
Alright, he's gonna side scrape, yeah.
So head back to the base, you think? Wait, there's three guys going there.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're all there.
Gotcha.
I'm going.
Come on, baby.
It's good. Focus on this location. It's really hard with the
pedal, baby.
Yeah. I mean, they're lower tiers, but the thing about it is, the other guys are not too aggressive.
Oh man. Go. We don't even have flag.
Oh no, my god, T-32. Well, I can't get past T-32. Get out of the freaking way, dude.
Shoot. 14 seconds. I don't think so.
This guy's not even trying.
Oh, the Nova SS Kane guy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, move out of the STA-2. Move, dude. Move. Don't block me, bro. I got things to do and people to do them to.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I missed a stupid bulldog. Where's the... This guy's not on the flag, is he? Nope.
I'm down. They decided to kill me.
Well,
the,
whatever.
Yeah.
Whatever.
We did our best.
Whatever.
We did our best.
I couldn't get eyes on that.
Well, the guy that was in our way all the time.
Mm-hmm.
He's right there. He's the last one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He's not probably being a jerk. He probably just literally just doesn't have it, situational awareness, down.
Yeah, he doesn't have the. That's what I'm thinking. You know, I think. I mean, overall, that was hard. You know.
Well, I'll tell you what. He did get some damage in there, but he kind of just hogged up the doorway.
Yeah. Well, he stopped right there where we holding us in the open.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, no, you gotta go. You can't hold there.
Yeah, I did not enjoy that.
Hold there.
We'll not lie.
No. Try my times two off my 111.
Bam.
I mean, we did our best, though. I didn't have my best game.
Horrible. Well, I wasted too much time on that STI's hatch because I really didn't have anything else to play with. He had a really good hold down position.
Yeah.
But whatever.
It is what it is. Yeah.
Okay. Now, I don't know about you, but I have a lot of luck going with A1.
Oh, the one row?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, because if you run into the one thing about the trenches, if they flood the trenches and you're there, you'll get over. There's no room to escape. That's why a lot of people don't like to go there.
Well, when you say the trench, are you referring to the one line? What
no,
trench?
No, I'm referring to the basically the 9-8-7, the right flank.
Oh, okay.
Down there.
Okay, gotcha. Gotcha.
It's especially with a mouse and a bat chat. The mouse won't go down there. He won't go that far from base. He doesn't want to get trapped. It's hard sailing. I go to one.
Alright, here we go. A lot of heavy hitters here.
Yeah.
You know, if I had the top gun, I wouldn't have to be worried so much about doing what I need to do, but having this one gun in, it sucks. I have to rely a lot more on the premium for these big dudes.
Yep.
And then I hate that when you run into a tier 8, but you're already loaded up. It's like, well, crap.
Yeah, I gotta waste it. I usually, what I do is I run my premium tanks and fire regular rounds.
Uh-huh.
Make a lot of silver for that battle knight. And if I run into, like, say, a tier 10, I'll load a premium.
Right.
But if I'm in a tier 9 match, I'm gonna just fire regular.
Oh, sure.
It just depends on the situation.
Yeah, when I'm fully upgraded, I'm right. Pretty confident.
Yeah. What I'm doing is I'm watching the middle. I'm just running point, just adjusting if I can see.
So are you from Arizona? Or in Arizona?
Originally, I live in Arizona. I live in Goodyear, Arizona.
Nice.
But I lived in Lake Elsinore, California.
Okay. Yeah.
I lived in Germany. I spent my childhood in Chicago, suburban Chicago.
All right. I've got family in Prescott. Well, north of Prescott in Chino Valley.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of... I love Arizona.
Me too.
I
it's America.
Not too far from Glen. Yeah. I love Arizona. It's a mystical place, you know.
No, I do. I like it. It makes sense.
Well, when you live in Southern California...
It sucks. Yeah. It's the gulag.
When you live in Southern California, yeah.
If it wasn't for my kids, I would be moving out of California.
Yeah.
Done deal.
All right, I'm gonna get over here. You guys are getting in position. I sold my house in Southern California and moved to Arizona.
Right.
Never went back.
I got family in Elsinore as well.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, it gets warm.
North Shore.
It gets warm. But
there's no difference between Arizona and Riverside County.
Yeah, but it's a good, you know, you can get some, you know, you can actually afford a house up there for California.
Oh, when I sold that house, it was like no more stress, I'm just chill, you know.
Yeah.
I don't have a mortgage.
Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that.
Oh, I missed. I missed him too. That's one thing bad about communist tanks. We got a TD going through the valley.
Alright, I'm gonna try to flank him.
I just got clobbered by two TDs that are above in front of us.
Yes, yes, yes.
That already is watching this way, by the way.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That was almost 90 degrees. And I bounced him? That is amazingly crazy. That's pretty weird.
Our leopard got hardied. He's still alive. I'm gonna have to go after that TD though.
I'm still chasing the. Oh, good job, whoever. Oh, Artie.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah. Artie did him.
Ow.
Baby waffle.
Oh no.
Alright.
Alright, I gotta go get this.
Do you need help with him?
Not yet.
Okay, I'm gonna continue going east then.
He's dead.
Good.
I got him.
Good. Well, we just have one TD unaccounted for, and then we can assume where the Arties are.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work quick because they're almost to our base.
Yeah. Then I'll just go straight south and come back.
You know, I might have to cut. I'm gonna go, I'll go low.
There we go.
You go high.
Wait for it.
Yeah, there he is.
Was that UZ who hit him with that first hit?
Yeah.
Nice.
No, I missed. Oh.
Someone took him down from some health. All right, I'm just going to go oh, I guess we don't have to go down so badly.
Oh, he killed
what
himself.
What a ding-dong. Why would you just... Never mind. Yeah, he flushed himself. Unless it was an accident, like he fell off a cliff, but I think it was way down there.
I highly doubt that. I think that was purposeful. Because he was a tier 10, there's no way he'd just kill himself. Right?
I don't know. There's a lot of weird people out there.
Oh, I'm not capturing anything. That's not me, guys.
I don't know what's...
I'm rolling through it.
Where can this guy be?
I think he's probably more closer. Focus
attention here. I thought somebody went up there.
Maybe he's by the sawmill. I don't know.
Maybe he killed Professor Plum in the library with a candlestick. Oh, there he is.
Oh, no. Oh, man.
It's not going to do me any good. I'll just sprint right up there. Ooh, he's actually going to win that battle, isn't he?
I'm going to try to push you, but I doubt I can do it.
Thank you. Tickly. Ooh, hello. Good job, artillery guy.
Oh, the arty.
Yeah,
you rock.
Nice. Well, that worked out. Wasn't a lot, but it's worth a kick in the teeth. 22.56. Yay. Archer's up there. Cool.
We did pretty good. It's like the whole team did everything. They spread out pretty good. They watched their zones and everything. I got 105. I only need is 30,000 to go.
All right, what do I have?
And I have it.
I have 109 and a half. So, yay. Getting there.
I have 14 and a half.
Million.
Oh, wow.
In a million. You have millions to go.
That would be like my motherland. I got that one for free. I'm like, other guys were like complaining. I'm like, well, just play like Panther, and it's a good tank. And they're all looking at me like I'm crazy. I'm like, it's I play like the regular 44. It's only this one has no armor, and pretty much everything will ram and shoot you to death. So, like pretty much all the French tanks, you know, it's just I'll be inspired to go up that line.
So I'm really surprised how many people are commenting or acknowledging this post I put. I on Facebook I have my gamer tag is, you know, I started off for my channel. Eventually I brought in real people. Well, I should talk about this. So we're top one arty. Do you want to push the two or do you want to push the island?
I'm going to see what they're doing. We're the top dogs. We could push the one and ram it through.
All right, let's just go ahead and do that. Anyway, so I put this post because I was at SeaWorld today with my kids, and one of the posts I put was something about, basically, long story short, is, you know, it's hard for me not to open my mouth when I see kids doing Meshuggah things, like, say they're at a show, you know, and you're in those metal bleachers, and they're just slamming their feet against the chair in front of them, and the parents aren't saying anything. And, He's not gonna come over. Later. He's taken
care of. He's toast.
Oh, there
yeah,
we go.
Yeah, I was looking at that.
Amex CDC. And so I was just saying that, you know, if parents don't say anything to a kid, I just consider the kid feral, and therefore I'm gonna say something. Because no one else is.
Right.
And a lot of people, nobody gave me any crap about it. I was surprised.
No. A lot of people before, you know, they just let their kids act obnoxious, and they'll just downplay it. And I'm like, no, this affects their life for the rest of their life, how they learn.
Right.
And, you know, and if you're...
Holy,
like,
wow.
Jerks.
Did you see that? Yogg-Tigger just got one shot by Artie. Wow. Good morning.
SDA is right there. He's dead.
He only tracked me. Yay. Ooh.
That already was good. That already did it good.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
Absolutely. Got a
nice.
Motherland push in the middle.
The Artie just hit the tortoise, too.
Yeah.
I think it was a tortoise. I think, yeah, it was a tortoise. I just can't go far enough to see him. I spotted other friends, but I am not going out there for that.
I just say I'm a wrecked at Motherland.
Nice.
Oh. Okay. Hi, Artie.
All right, there's 12T. Took him for 80% of his health.
Keep giving him things to look at. I'm sure he appreciates that. Yay! Tortoise, tortoise, die, tortoise. Yay! Uh-oh. Yeah, he's dead. Stay alive, Amex. Stay alive. Don't get crazy. I'll come and help you, bro. Yeah, you should not have done that. Come on, Artie. Right after your fire, I'll move forward. Okay, I'll move forward.
I got hit.
I know how you are, because I'm a little above you. Just keeping them lit.
Is that a luva?
That's a low.
Luva, luva.
Luva.
Mr. Luva, luva.
Let me know how you are, guys. I'm above you.
I'm feeling sassy.
There you go. Me too.
5 seconds. 2-1, goodbye. Oh, you beat me to it, charioteer. You silly rabbit. That M103 is so waiting for me. Okay.
I think we can rush him. There's only a tier 7 backing him up.
Yeah, I'll take my time.
I just freaking missed.
No, why did you back up? I was relying on you to keep me alive.
Who, me?
Oh, yes.
You were relying.
Had, like,
feel free to communicate, bro. Feel free.
I kind of hoped you'd have realized, oh, he's got no help.
Oh, man.
Lock a shot.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's straight ahead. I think he's behind these rocks, or maybe he pulled back. He's faster than I can keep up. There he is. Yep. I want to be your friend. No. Come back. I want my $2, lady. to... Oh, so wanted that, dude.
The 90.
Yay. You know, we've been staying alive a lot. We've been doing really well.
Oh, we were.
I am okay with this.
Again, the teamwork was beautiful.
45-22.
I did 23-94, assisted 15-33. Wow, we were good. We were kicking them.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That is...
not bad. Yeah, that was really good. I'm up to 70% on my mark of excellence, so that's nice.
Oh, there you go.
So where are we on the experience? I'm tempted to play that again, but I probably should just knock out another times two.
Oh yeah, I'd go for the times two.
Yeah, it's so tempting though. Anything,
yeah. If you want to, oh yeah. When we're on a roll like that, you just like you don't want it
exactly.
To
exactly. All right, I'm gonna stay with my heavy.
Can we play some eights?
Why not? Let's
okay,
do it.
You're gonna go.
I'll bring him in, and I'll move on to my Tiger 2, and then I'll move on to my VKA, and so on and so on.
Okay.
I want to get my times 2s as well, so it'll help me get my stuff.
I'm going to...
And it's getting really late. Holy crap, it's
already
4 a.m.
So glad tomorrow's Sunday and not work. So, so glad.
Oh my, I have to work. It's called chores.
Yeah.
Trim.
What are you going to trim the yard? You're gonna
trim palm trees?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm doing little landscape, well, I call it, you know, little chores outside, but mostly it's inside. I'm going to be supervising my 8-year-old on how to police his bathroom counter.
Oh, good luck with that.
No. You don't understand. My kids, 5, 6, and 8, don't get me wrong. It's not like I can leave the house and come back 3 hours later and they've done everything I've asked them to do. But, you know, they'll bring in their dishes. They'll do all that crap. And then once it's all done, like the table is cleared, either one or two of them will tag team and they'll 4-0 and wipe it down. Done.
Oh, they're good.
Yeah.
See, if I get mad at my kids about cleaning stuff, my wife will get on me, and she's like, you know, and
I understand. I battle that with mine, too. That's a whole nother point of contention that we're working on. Yeah. Yeah, no. Anyways.
I got 4 tier 9s to deal with. they're all dealable.
Conqueror, E75, E50, Leopard, PTA.
I'm in a medium. You guys are heavies. I could push the middle. Same concept, I guess. And adjust with wherever you're going. You guys are going to...
Well, for now, I'm just going to... Because I'm not the front, so... For now, I'm just going to go over to here-ish. See what's going on.
Okay. All right. Good plan.
I like how you...
Ever since they look...
I was going to say, I like how you wait to see what other folks are doing.
Oh, yeah, because... in the end, it's like this. You got to win battles. We got to do what we got to do. And sometimes these guys will sit... They just go and blast away, and then they'll say, we lost. I'm like, well, it's more than blasting things away. You can still bust out 5,000 damage.
Tiger 2 behind us.
Yeah, but they're in the middle too. I gotta adjust. I gotta adjust. The mediums are pushing the right.
Crap, I can't get the
heavy
depression.
The heavies 3 are pushing the left.
Damn.
D75. Oh, God.
Oh, they're getting sniped.
I think they can handle it, but, nope, they can't. Hover the...
I'm coming. I feel so bad about ramming this Conqueror like 3 times. Yeah. It was light touches, it's nothing big, but. Enemy armor is damaged. Gun depression woes. That'd be a dead T20 if I didn't have gun depression woes. Oh, heavy tank inbound.
Uh-oh. That was dumb. Oh my gosh. Oh, that... I hit the 50, but then he had friend, another friend there that wasn't spotted.
Crap. Oh man. E-75 right up our...
Those guys on my... Yeah.
Shoot.
I'm hitting them.
Shoot, move, conquer.
I've hit that guy twice. Three times. Down to half health. I'm moving because I got those mediums still pushing on me.
Alright, I gotta... Oh god. Oh god. That was so painful. I should have looked. You know, that's my fault.
I gotta bail down.
My fault.
No. I gotta bail down. We'll be
Lightning
fine.
Tank behind you.
Yep.
Yeah, the mediums are pushing behind me. Yeah. And the heavy's gonna push up. I just...
Guy, where's he going?
Okay, here we go. Yeah, this KV is gonna ram me. Yay!
Let's see if I can do something about that.
Oh, I gotta take it out. I got 5 hits. That's all I could. They pushed so fast over the middle.
There it is. Yay! Good. Yeah, back to the garage. Don't need to watch that torture.
That's what I did.
Well, fun playing with you guys.
Alright, well, get some sleep, buddy.
Okay.
We'll catch you next time, man.
See you later.
Cool.
Next time, my friend. I'm gonna try to get a couple more in.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see how much further I got.
I'm a little addicted.
100. Yeah, I only got 25,000 to go.
Yeah.
I mean, that's pretty much...
23, 21,000 to go.
Oh, wow, we're within the same. Okay, so you're playing a tier 8 TD.
Yes. I mean, I can jump to a heavy.
No, that'd be cool. I'm versatile because what I'm going to do is I'll run a light.
There you go.
That goes to tier 10.
Yes.
You're going to tier 10.
Yes, sir.
So, all right. I'll play a light and I can get my times 2 off of him. If I can find it. I filter. Oh, my God. I gotta put a filter back on. Okay, I'll run that.
Cool.
Cause you're gonna go to tier 10 anyway.
Yeah.
I'll get my tier 10.
Yup.
We're looking pretty good. There's only 6 tier 10s. 3 of them are heavy, 2 are TDs. We might be looking good. Solus? I run with Solus?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love that guy. He's so funny and entertaining.
Yeah, and he's a nice guy.
He is a really good vibe guy. I like him in Tufts. Those guys... I don't know how I ran into him, but Twitter maybe, and it was like, hey, we'll run together. Solus is so entertaining.
Yeah, they're...
And so laid back.
They're very, what's the word? Active in the clan, so... It's nice.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Well, my group is split. We've been there since beta. We've split 3 different times.
What does that mean, split 3 different times?
Once they form their own little groups.
Oh.
And tell us... Yeah, I mean, we still friends with each other, but they form, like, Carbon's the last one that split with his group, with most of those guys. 5 stuck with me, and I'm like, you know, I'm like, it don't matter. As long as they run with me and they're, you know, they're friends and they back me up, and I don't mind it, you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I three times we have split where they just form different groups and then they just go, you know. I don't know all the what they do. I generally get, I'm only on two times a week, and I just generally say, hey, okay, what are you running, and let's go. And that's how I usually do it.
Yeah. Man, there's this,
Okay.
You know, are you on, what is it called, Facebook at all?
I have Facebook, yeah. Facebook and Twitter. I'm on both. Usually two or three times a week.
Yeah, anyway.
Posting funny stuff.
Well, there's this guy was just, it's amazing. Some of these people, they have like ninja skills. He could jump so high. So we got a lot of tens, some nines. Wondering if I should do play background here. See what's going on.
I would. Yeah,
as they inevitably
rush. I'm
going
to try to poke. Yeah. I'm going to run the inner ridge and then work my way to far left. You know, this curvature of the earth right here, this where it's break.
Yep.
That's what I call the ridge here.
Yeah, you're on it right now.
I just basically, yeah.
Yep.
All right, you got a 2A, 2A1, yeah. Lead him into a...
Yeah, he's still too low for me. Darn it.
Yeah.
He came and saw. Well, if it's that clear, maybe I should go to the ridge. I mean, yep. It's not like...
Well, it's like a curvature of the earth, you know?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. They're pushing on the F. Wow. That is huge.
I got him. I broke his track.
Good, good.
Here we go. And someone got him.
Someone broke his back.
Okay. Yep. I'm going to continue moving on up.
Right.
Yeah, you can move up a little bit. We're clear right here.
Big time, yeah. I'm almost to the middle. I'm actually going to aim down the F line or road. F road.
Got it. I'm going to try to sneak up on these little TDs and irritate them.
Copy that.
Then I'm going to wait till these guys are ready and online.
Oh, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Gosh, bless it. I want to play too. Oh. All right. Whoa.
Waffen trigger.
So much for ninja skills.
Let me know how you are. If I have to come back, I'm back. Yeah.
Well, I'm missing things and getting got shot once, so I'm batting 1,000 over here.
Tight 59, got me in sight. Oh, no.
Gosh.
All right, 69's rare. All right, I'm gonna readjusting. Oh, you know.
Yeah, I don't.
Got enough harassment for a while.
The only thing I have to play with is I'm trying to shoot a hatch at 425 meters. It's tough. That's all I have. Wow. Nothing. Wow. Got hit again.
You're hit?
Yeah. I'm not doing so hot here.
Okay. You might want to focus on the left here. Readjust to the left. We got a medium. It's going to be coming up on...
All right.
I'm trying to set up an ambush on him, but...
Focus attention here. I'm a-coming.
Gotcha. 59.
Oh man. I was gonna get a shot on him, but the motherland stopped him by a ram or whatever it was.
Yeah.
And sending. Four seconds. Sending.
I had them. I got the same gun as that Type 59, I just don't have his armor. Alright, here we go. Oh boy. Yeah. Heavy, I'm blazing.
On way.
Oh, he'll be coming on me, and I gotta get over here.
They found us. All I got was this track. Oh man, bat chat, darn you. Curse you with your good.
Oh, we got
gun.
You?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Well, it's my fault. I was. Don't take my own advice.
Hey, then.
Get lazy.
He might be reloading. He failed.
Get him.
Yeah, he's reloading.
He's beating feet.
Yeah. Whoa, he's there.
Carnivore.
Arna, man.
Meat eater.
I'm running. Go on there, TD. I'm gonna back you up, buddy. Get in there.
Yeah, he's not sure what you're doing.
Well, I'm getting ready. One thing about lights, you gotta play ambush.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God, no, this is bad. We were looking so good. What happened?
I don't know.
I know.
Oh yeah, that was a good one.
Yeah, it's a 100mm gun. I mean, I don't have the armor.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
Colonoscopy. Oh.
I'm done.
I think he's even using premium on you.
Yeah. Oh, me? No, the other guy was.
Yeah, he was, the bat chat's shooting premium.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt.
Yeah, that was painful.
That's one thing bad about this map. They collapse quickly.
Yeah, it's tough. You know, I really actually like the T-28. When it's fully upgraded, it was pretty damn good.
Oh, it's a tough TD, dude. It, you know, hard-hitting, tough. It can take punishment.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well. Good try.
Wow. That was, see what we did. I always like to look, that's where I like to look and see how effective I was.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I did 1475 damage.
Yeah, I did terrible.
And you know what, every battle's complete. That map right there is so hard and changes on a dime. It's always lopsided on that map, you know. We're only as good as what we can do, you know.
Yeah, right place, right time.
Try that. Exactly.
All right, so 19,000 to go. Or.
Oh, I didn't even look at my app. Oh, I got 110, 111. I got 24 to go.
Oh man. I gotta tell you what, I'm extremely tired, but okay, 3 a.m. I'm calling it quits. I gotta have a line drawn.
Oh no, no problem.
But
yeah,
it's very tempting because we can
God,
get this.
Oh my God, it is. Oh, absolutely. Yeah. It's 2:16 my time. Yeah, we're in the same time zone. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, 2:16. Oh yeah.
Well, we're in the same time zone for now. We're one of those states that changes.
Yeah, Arizona doesn't recognize. Yeah, Arizona and Indiana do not recognize daylight savings time.
And you know what? Nor should
they.
We
beat our old. Yeah, it's based on something from the 1800s. It's really ridiculous.
Well, you know what? Everything worked fine with the sun going up and the sun going down, and we actually had seasons, and you just acknowledge that life, you know, goes around a sun and move on with it instead of this fake stuff. It's just,
Well, we got 3-4 tier 10s. We got a tier 10 already. Oh, this could be great.
All right. For now, I'm going there to figure out what's going on.
I'm going to go to my normal, try to do the spotting.
Something smells weird in here, like almost like old vegetables or something, which doesn't even make sense because there's no food in this place. I wonder if the wind is just coming in. I wonder if there's a smell from the plants outside coming through the window. Oh boy, that Christmas time, huh?
Yeah, the CDC went poke, but he's going to be taken out real quick. I'm going to run like a girl because that's what lights
do. So you're wearing high heels?
Yeah, well, I'll be hiking like high heels. If not, I'm going to be...
Oh, there's nobody over here to protect. I wonder if I should pull back.
Yeah, there's no one to back me up. There's no one really to back me up, and I'm just going to run like hell. I'm going to go in the valley.
Do you think I should
get
out of here or what?
They always hang to that corner.
All right, I'm pulling back, and then I'll aim at this joint.
Yeah.
Huh.
I'm just backing up the CDC guy. I don't know why.
Yeah, they're moving in on this stuff. I wish this guy would fall back. I feel like that IS-3 is just going to throw his tank away.
Sometimes that's what they end up doing. They just say, oh, it's a bad battle, and they'll just... Okay, now that's gonna be wrong. Oh yeah, they're pushing around that corner.
Yes, they are.
And yeah, I gotta run. 113's got me sighted. I'm running. I'm gonna work it. I gotta get out of there.
And they're not.
I'm gonna have to go through the. Yeah, I can't make it to you, dude.
Focus on this location. Well.
No. No.
And I'm pulling back in preparation for them coming around the corner. Oh, man, I got it.
Oh, I'm getting hit from all angles.
Oh, man, I want to get that medium so badly. I'm doing it. Oh, man, missed it. Gosh. Slow down.
I haven't done anything in this battle. The CDC got the spots. All right, now I'm running back to where you are, but I gotta do it a long way.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I gotta pull back.
Yeah, fall back to the base.
It's just too hard because of the, lack of friends here. And I don't know why I was pushing the stick back. It wasn't going back. Lame. Tired and lame. All right, I'm not gonna play the TD. I'll go back to.
Well, I don't
heavy.
Know if we could have done any.
Yeah, but still,
yeah,
I
think we are
so dumb. I'm gonna go back to a heavy tank, and if I get stupider, I'm just gonna have to quit. Oh man.
Broke that dude's track, so I either got Waffle Trigger. Nah, I ain't gonna think it's gonna work. He's going down.
There's too many.
I don't know why he didn't adjust. And I'm the only eyes to that damn already said or left.
Yep. Matter of time.
Yeah, this is getting horrible.
So you're gonna tell me only one tank is heading towards our spawn?
That's really weird.
That is weird.
Yep.
That is really weird. But okay. Yes.
Accuracy!
Yay.
Oh no! Oh no! What the hell?
Oh man.
Oh man. almost pulled it off. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I almost did.
You would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't for those meddling kids.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I have to blame my kids even though they're asleep. Oh man, that was a total joke. That was on me. Man. Well, I tried to keep those eyes for the arty, but it didn't work.
Yep.
Oh, I'll run anything now. I'm inspired. Ooh, you're running that. I gotta run. The only tier 8 regulars I have is mm-hmm. the mediums.
Well, if you want, do you want to just do some money action, do the some premiums in tier 8?
Sure.
All right.
Sure.
Let's change it up then. Let me do premium 8 and what comes to mind here. I don't want to mess with lights. I'm not in the mood.
No. No.
Doesn't exist.
I have some good runs with lights, and then I have some, oh boy.
Yeah. Hmm. Which one?
I got a type 59.
Okay.
I have a type 59.
All right. Let's do that then. And, that's fine.
And then I got a premium 8 heavy, the IS premium 6.
Mm-hmm.
I have that. And,
you know,
I have 40 of them, so.
Yeah. Well, let's just knock out the 59 for right now. That's fine.
Cool.
Get in the zone. And I'm double checking. Do I have everything I like? Yeah, good enough.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I can tell I'm starting to hit that. I got to stay focused. I'm hitting that I'm tired wall. And then you start just throwing your tank away.
Yeah. Oh no, we're good. I mean whatever we can do, I always just do the next day. But I told my wife, I said, look, I'm gonna get this free tier 8 tank, and I started at 130 and I'm down to what, 20? I already knocked out 100,000.
Wow.
I did pretty. I was on a run. I was like. I ran by myself, and I ran all my lower tier tanks, and it just all of a sudden knocking them out. Everyone's doing everything great, and tier 9s. Oh, this is okay. Okay.
Hmm.
Try to light up the middle a little bit. I can work towards the base, but see what they're gonna do.
All right.
Heavies definitely need to get to that base.
Right.
And they're not moving.
No, they're just gonna sit there for like 10 years, and then they're just gonna end up sniping.
Yeah. Well. That does annoy me, though, when they do that stuff.
Yeah. All right, Tim Conway's over there.
Yep. Oh, I used to listen to KFI all the time.
They found us. No, get out of the way, Oh, man. Hmm. That medium is way too far out there. Over at D2, D3.
Yeah, he's done. Oh, you're talking about that Cheery?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not gonna.
All right.
Ready to fire. Okay. Well, that lit me.
I don't have anything on the M103. I'll try to get some eyes on again.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Enemy in sight. Oh heck, we lost our arty already.
Yeah.
It's like, why ain't the rounds flying?
Yep. And there goes our Cheery.
Okay. Yeah, he's way. Yeah, there's nothing you can do. He's backed up by the TD. And that Tiger too.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Oh, sorry.
All good.
Sorry.
All good.
Fall
good.
Back. All right.
crap. I pushed my luck too much. I was too predictable.
Yeah. Oh, hit to the left. We got a chest too.
Eh, screw it. Maybe we should just go play at the flag.
I think I'm gonna have to.
Alright.
54. Oh, wow, I missed. Communist tanks. Inaccurate as.
Oh, T-49, please turn, please turn. Oh, somebody already beat me to it. T-54 again, maybe. There we go, he's tracked.
I hit him.
He repaired.
Oh, I just spotted a T-20 hit me. Tier 7, Conway.
Crap, he's out
of
the way.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get out. Not gonna work there. Yeah, they're pushing hard there.
Yep. Sorry.
Fall back. No. I'll tell you what, let me get in here.
We've got a heavy that's coming up our butt, dude. That's kind of a priority.
Yeah.
Let's go tag team him.
Got it. I'm down.
Peek over here.
I wonder if he's backed up.
There we go. He just got shot at. Okay, swinging around the other way. He's on fire. And you got him. Good job. Cheery. Oh, watch out. There's a Conway out there, too.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah.
I wonder if we should go for... you know what? I'm tempted to just go for the Conway.
Oh, he hit me. I'm almost dead. I'm using the Tiger, too, as a... Yeah, he's bailing down.
There's no way we're going to get that flag because I'm busy picking my nose over here.
Yeah, there's nothing you can do. They're all tier 9s.
There you go.
Alright, the arty's detected. Whoa, I got hit in the tail. Oh, that cheery, the enemy cheery got me. I just don't understand why our heavier tiered heavies did not go to that base. That was just ridiculous.
That's just what they do. They just let us down. So sad.
Yeah. Where we get into the efficiencies of what we did. There you go.
Yeah.
Look at the Tiger, the tier 7. Our tier 9 TD, nothing.
Yeah, it's a travesty.
The VK4502B.
Mm-hmm.
You know how good that tank is.
Absolutely.
437.
Yep.
That's why we died. That's why we lost, right? If those heavies do not destroy one and severely damage another one, it's a numbers game, man.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You ever hang out with my... have you ever met my XO, Pontiac Pat?
No, I've never met him. I don't know. I don't think I did.
I think you guys would get along just fine.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
I get along great with a lot of your guys. A lot of your guys are... pretty much like the old group that I used to run with.
Mm-hmm.
What's bad about Carbon, he's brought in a lot of the younger guys. that's what's been causing all these fracturing.
Mm-hmm.
Is they bring in all these young, insulting, irritating younger guys who are just they treat it like a Call of Duty game, and they don't understand the strategy and whatever. And I think that's what's really, you know. So basically, I'm pretty much at the point where I don't care what they do. I just do my own thing.
Yeah.
And I just run with a positive vibe group like it used to be.
Right.
And that's pretty much I'm pretty much like you, like that. You know, it's just positive vibe people.
Well,
yeah, no negative people.
Well, what I do is how do I say this? I'm not micromanaging, but I do have some foundational expectations, and when those things are, because branding, I'm not gonna say I'm not gonna say I run it like a business, but on the flip side, you know, I have a vision, and I know what I like. I want to be true to myself, and the folks, I don't care if it's not a million subscribers, but the people who do subscribe, they say, you know, they're into the positivity. They're into, you know, thank you for communicating without cussing. Thank you for allowing me to not worry about my grandson watching this or whatever. And, you know, I just feel like there's a niche that I fill. I'm not the young cussing guy. I don't know.
You have an 11-year-old boy that's my son watching your videos. That's how I found out about you.
Yeah.
And you're correct. It's and there is a decorum about how you handle things.
Well,
and unfortunately, a lot of these guys.
Yeah.
Okay, we got two of them.
Yep, I'm trying to swing around. Almost in place. Almost in position. No arty, so that's a pause.
Yeah,
to have happen. I'm taking a big risk. But if it could pay off, though.
Well, they need to get up here. They need to get up this hill. That's what they need to do. If you see where I'm at, I'm right to your left.
Yep.
Or right behind you. The light is holding it. That knight can easily mess us up. We can push him down.
No, I got this nice sniping thing going on. It holds. See, they're pushed down because they get bitter.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Come on, man.
Oh, that was bad.
Gosh, darn that.
Away. Oh, boy. I got hit in the rear. Something's behind me.
Oh, it's because they drove up, maybe. There we go.
Okay. Ready?
Shoot, I lost my... Spent a shot that I did not need to spend. There we go.
He's almost dead.
Yes. Yes, yes,
yes. You can get him. Go ahead and finish him.
And done. All right. Okay, we've got the jumbo. Tried to track him, and I screwed that up. He's tracked, and I'm dead because I suck. It's all right. Get into the medium vibe. But yeah, we're very careful about who we bring in, and it's not just who's good or whatever. And for some reason, though, I have some theories which I'm not even going to get into, but I seem to attract folks that are usually military and mature. So, I don't know.
Well, I think the way you communicate is pretty much what they're used to is structure. Like, I'm ex-soldier and whatever.
Yeah.
I think that I'm almost dead. I can't do nothing, and that guy's not gonna back me up. Oh my god, that guy is tore me up.
Yeah, that's why he killed me.
I can't.
Yay! There you go.
Yeah, but these guys need to really push up, or I am toast.
Yeah.
I'm down to 273.
Yep, I'm ghosting you.
And also, the another thing is, one thing about ex-military, we don't really do with the drama.
Right.
We're just pretty much, you know, and that's what I miss so much about.
Almost.
Well, I'm trying to get his hatch, but maybe. No, didn't work.
There you go. Nice.
Oh boy, not good.
Boy, our other three guys are so lame. I'm sorry. I'm usually not negative, but that's hilarious. I mean, at minimum, abandon your position and come back these dudes up down here where you're at, but whatever.
I mean, we're holding it. If we can do this. I don't, but I'm so low on hit points right now. I'm on 24.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just a matter.
Oh, there's that nugget.
They can spit at you with HE.
Yeah, pretty much that was it. Oh my god.
I'm heading back to the garage.
We might be able to win that one. Yeah.
Just because it's so
12
late.
12 hits, 3.
And I'm just like, oh, I'd rather just get another game in. All right, so what is it?
You want? Oh, I'll run whatever you want. That's fine.
This is 116.
I'm going to check my off. It's like I told, like I was, I was talking to, I can't remember who I was talking to. I think I was talking to Solas one time, and I told Solas, I said, I am just so sick and tired of the drama and the garbage, because I'm going to be point blank. I'm 49.
Right.
I'm old.
Right.
I was a squad leader in the United States Army, and I raised my nieces since they were 5, now they're 24. Now I got a 14-year-old and a 14-year-old and 12, almost 12-year-old.
Yeah.
I'm old and tired. This is a game, and it's a thing where I relax and I enjoy it and whatever. And I enjoy working with positive vibe people. When we started this thing 2.5 years ago.
Yeah.
It was like.
I'm switching it up.
That's what it was.
Yeah.
No problem. Now it's like, I'm just so tired of it. I just want to just run with a bunch of good guys and just eliminate the drama. And I told him, I actually told Solas, I said, if he is that way, send me the invite. I'll run with him. Because everyone I've come across has been very polite. Like Tufts and Solas have been the best. And I'm like, them alone is makes me want to run with you guys.
Yeah.
And good. Now that I talk to you, I feel the same way. Now that I talk to you and listen to your voice, I feel the same way.
Are you falling for me? That's sweet.
No, I'm 19 years, 19 years of marriage, man. I'm pretty happy where I'm at, but not that there's anything wrong with it, you know. But I just, you ever notice that when people start acting crazy and raging and acting all weird? And
yeah.
That's something I'm not into.
Yeah, for sure.
And there's a lot of that lately, you know. But if you send me the invite, I'll take it.
Cool.
I'd rather run with you guys. I'll disband my clan because I'm so sick of it. There's only 5 of us left anyway because we just split like.
Wow. Like so many atoms.
3 weeks ago. And then, yeah. And now there's only 5 of us left. I'm like, you know what? One guy asked, I hope you're not mad at me. No, I'm not mad. I just don't want to run with you guys anymore.
Yeah.
And that's the way it was.
Well, you know what I suggest that you do is, well, first let's talk business, I guess. It's, well, we're top tier. And wow, 3 arties though, that could be fun in a bad way. So
if you ask me what I would do,
city, town, yeah. You want to sneak around and sneak up to 7?
That's what I'm thinking. Because those buildings will keep us covered. You know, those arties are going to be...
We've got some speed.
We're not going to be chasing... Yeah, no, we don't have the speed to chase the mediums.
But we've got some decent speed to get it done. We're top tier.
Yeah.
And I don't think people are going to be expecting aggressive.
No. I wouldn't get too far until those guys are on top of that hill first, though. But I think it'd be cool. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, but you should, you know, we have a waiting list and all this kind of stuff. And I don't say that to try to be all uppity or whatever, or, hey, look at us or whatever. It's just, there's a lot of people that want to join, and we try to be fair to everybody based on transparency. What is it called? Requirements? Not requirement. I don't know.
Yeah.
Because, you know, otherwise someone say, well, why'd you let Johnny in when Sally's been in line longer or something? But,
Well, if you want to send, that's cool. I'll run with you.
Well, here's what I'm saying, though. I think that you should, because my XO, he handles all the housekeeping. And he'll put you on the list and that sort of thing. But I think I would really like to would just send him a message for one. But for two, we should be doing a platoon together so he gets to know you and stuff. Because you guys sound like cousins. So there's a lot of a lot of things. I mean, everything from age to background to a lot of things.
Oh
yeah.
Oh okay. That's fine.
Yeah, he's the den mother.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Pretty funny.
Like in a university deal. Oh, okay, I got
it. No, it's just funny because he's the older brother. Oh, he's just a few years older than me. So he's like around your age or just a tad younger, I think. I don't even remember how old he is. All right, we have this heavy off in the distance. Mr. Churchill.
Yeah.
I'm trying to stay moving so the R doesn't see my tracers.
Oh, your flash.
I can't believe this Churchill 7 is 90 degrees to me. Oh, but he's dead now, so it doesn't matter.
I got him.
Good. I'm glad somebody did, because I'm not doing crap.
Basically, I get along with everyone. I'm down.
Yeah, it's pretty gnarly, dude. In our clan, and you'll notice everything I say, I try to always say our, not my channel, not my clan.
Yeah. Your team.
We're the sum of the group, and I mean, I may have got the ball rolling, but. But I literally have an IT guy. Like I joke, I call him my CIO, and it's a pretty professional situation we got going on. It's rad.
Oh my God, that Matilda nailed me. Oh wow, he's panning me crap. Oh wow.
I'm kind of going for the...
Oh, he finally got me.
I apologize.
Why? You don't have to apologize.
Well, it's...
I got 13 hits, 5 kills, or 5 criticals. We got some spots. We good.
Well,
you're going to find out real quick, Ronan. I'm pretty chill.
Yeah.
Usually, when I get mad at someone is when their reputation is when other people create drama,
mm-hmm.
then I'll just say, then it stops being fun.
Yeah.
I it sounds like a good deal.
Hey, you came in first
really
place.
Cool. I just.
You led the board.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
And you're 3. Oh, you kick butt.
As long as we're up there, I guess, yeah.
We're doing good. I'm going to say 116, 135. Dude, I only got 14,000 to go. You got one more in you, or?
Yeah, I got another one in me. I have, yeah, because I'm at 120, 144. So yeah. Tempting.
Yeah, basically, I even told this to Haas. I don't know if you follow Twitter. I said, you know, I'm just going to cut my friends list because I'm so tired of the drama and the, you know, because like I said, these guys are just, finally, I just say, you know what? I just, like that one kid, he's a great kid or whatever, but jumping in, I don't understand. Message someone, don't jump into a party, but they have a bad habit of doing that.
Well, my guys, I'll tell you right now, my guys will do it. They'll just, because that's just an, we have an, if it's, if you don't want people jumping in, we put it on, oh, what's that called?
Oh, invite only.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then if, well, yeah, if it's open, then it means it's cool.
No, this guy's not really my guy. He's just someone I'm trying, but I'm like doing a tryout.
Yeah.
But he's kind of like, I don't. No, I don't think this guy's, I don't want to deal with him.
Yeah.
I like to run with the older groups. I mean, every time you bring some of these younger guys, they just get, and that's where I am.
Well, what's good?
I'll talk.
Yeah, send a message.
I'll talk to Pontiac.
Yeah, just let him know that you want to hang out. And. But meanwhile, hopefully we intersect and, you know, I can be there. We can all platoon together and stuff. It'd be kind of funny to watch. But even my younger guys, it's not about age, sex, religion, color of your hair. It's just if you're cool, you're cool. And even my younger guys, they're not, you know, screechers.
Yeah, they're
not screechers, so it's all good. All right, I love going down this way.
Oh, that would be good. I'm thinking, yeah. We're top dogs.
Exactly.
Pretty much.
I feel, except for that one Artie, I feel pretty emboldened.
Yeah, so, yeah, I'll run with you guys. Whenever you see me on or I see you on, I'll message you guys. That'd be perfect.
Cool.
Yeah, because this last split has very much left a bad taste in my mouth, and I just, like, you know, I'm pretty much tired of this stuff.
I was trying to go around this valley,
you know,
thinking you which way the road went, because he took a long time to make that left turn. It's funny.
Yeah, I think he's like, I don't know what to do.
He might be new to this map, or I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, please don't die light. That is way too out there. Yikes. It's Timmy. Timmy the tank guy. So many guys. No. What? Get out of here with that. Nice. Alright, I am going to...
Marty nailed him. I'm spotted, but there's... Oh, there he is. Cheating guy.
That was dumb on my part, but good job.
Okay, I'm thinking we might want to go low.
Yeah, I'm gonna come way over here. It's the way it's panning out for me.
Alright.
And there's maybe a guy on the other side of this hill. I peek over. I've seen this movie before. There you go.
Right behind you.
Ha ha ha.
Well, that Artie is like.
Oh, it's like that, huh? Oh, French guy. That's funny. Okay, let me give it. Let me light them up for you, my friends.
Oh, that medium nail me or whatever. Where was that? Something's bouncing me. Oh, no. Oh, now, man. They broke my track.
I just racked the T-14, that was cool. Really? Nice. The artillery is probably so frustrated. I don't know, I got this rhythm down. It's so great.
Oh, yeah.
Good job. Oh, he went down. Alright, I'm cruising along. Not a stupendous game, but at least I'm alive.
Got a medium coming in, man. There he is. He's brave.
Yay. Tag.
Oh, I got already. Whoa.
Tag team.
He did it.
Yeah. DW2 off in the distance. Nice. One more, then I'll move. Oh, still overshooting. Maybe. Yay! Touchdown!
Yeah, he's on that plateau right there.
Yeah.
NJ.
Hey, buddy. You know what? I am not exactly Mr. Full Health, so maybe I should be a little cautious with artillery. Hey, I just mentioned you, didn't I? My turn. Aw.
Ooh, good hit. Ooh. I thought you had it.
I know, me too.
I think you both hit it at the same time.
I don't know.
Damn, 8 points.
Had a waste of prem. Oh well, it's all good. That's how you do it.
We get our. That's how we do it. Let's see. We get down to the results here.
Yay! Good chunk of XP.
Hey, I got the cold headed.
That's
there.
Good.
We are.
That's good.
Yeah, that was productive. I'm gonna check the ops here.